When you start, you'll have a bucket next to you that coordinates with your color. So blue, when you start, you'll be sitting there on the toilet with the bucket. And then diagonally across the ice from you will be three items. You'll have a plunger that'll have, you know, blue on it, a roll of toilet paper. And what you're doing is you're just going, the first one to get all three items in your bucket ends up winning.
It's going to be a tight race. My money's on Sean.
Yes, these are motorized toilets that our contestants are going to be competing with. These guys are up in the butt suite tonight. Ultrasound, special events, entertainment, fun stuff like that. Having a party out there. All right, very good. That's our winner. Pretty simple stuff. We have Allison in the orange. Say hi, Allison. We have Diane in the black over there. Diane. Sean in the blue. And Romeo over here in the green. On your mark, get set, please. I think the ball's got a dead toilet. Oh, there she goes.
He had the advantage. He's done it before.
So doing this before was the advantage?
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm a ringer. I had a little bit of experience, so that's what you need.
It went really good. My feet are really cold.
I think they cheated.
How'd they cheat?
She should have won.
For sure. I should have won. Yeah. My toilet was messy. It was, my toilet was clogged.